All right, here we are. It's round 8 of the ARL GT3 Monday. This is at Silverstone. This is the finale. This was a really fun race, an hour-long race, as all the other races have been. But it was clear track, no rain, pretty dry. Not a lot of excuses that you can blame on, but there was just a certain issue that I had. Like I said, you know that I have a new PC system, so it's upon me to make sure that everything's mapped to the steering wheel correctly and make sure that all my settings are straight, right? So I would make sure that I would do that. That's what you would think, right? So coming into the pits is exactly when I figure out that I did not map the diagonal buttons or the selection buttons to my steering wheel. Like I said, I got a new system, so I was supposed to map everything, but I forgot to do that. So I couldn't tell my pit crew to not change my tires. Ultimately, it made me be in the pits for close to 30 seconds, which made me give up all the space that I made up. I was supposed to just put a splash of fuel and just keep it moving, but that didn't happen. So, it happens. Thank you.